Christian life is simply a process of having your natural self change into a Christ self, and that this process goes on very far inside. One's most private wishes, one's point of view, are the things that have to be changed. As long as the old self is there, its taint will be over all we do. We try to be religious and become fancy. We try to be kind and become patronized. Social service ends in red tape and officialdom. Unselfishness becomes a form of showing off. I don't mean, of course, that we're to stop trying to be good. We've got to do the best we can. The real cure lies far deeper. Out of ourselves and into Christ we must go.
never singing. Those who really need resistance are staying with me. It's just this place, legal or wrong. Why does it have to be this way? Never singing. Rise, rise out, let me walk this place. For so much more. When you're suffering.